cool your jets. He came out here to watch the main event matchup. He got jaw-jacked by Roderick Strong during the process. The A-champ goes where the A-champ wants. Okay. If it's a main event, it only feels right that Mello shows his face and makes his presence felt.
Speaking of making presence felt, how about two knees to the midsection? Breaker able to power out at two. Well, look, when you take a look at Roderick Strong, I mean, you feel, Wade, that Strong is overlooked as he's currently looking for the stronghold.
Yeah, by some, absolutely. Certainly not by me. I know exactly how good Roderick Strong is. He's one of the absolute best. The problem is, he's not the loudest guy in the locker room. As we've seen, the squeaky wheel often gets the grease. But that's why he's got Bivens. These things are changing.
One thing we've seen already tonight, we saw just before the break, the strength might be overlooked of Roderick Strong, and his pure power as now Breaker breaks the stronghold.
I'll tell you, the pedigree of Roderick Strong is unquestionable. American champ, tag champ, current cruiserweight champ. And don't peg him purely to the cruiserweight division. He'll take on anyone, just like we're seeing tonight.
Well, you talk about pedigree. How about the pedigree of Bron Breakker? As Breakker now starting to fight back, starting to feel the flow and the energy, planning strong. And Breakker now able to weather the storm of Roderick Strong and Frankensteiner. Listen to the NXT universe on their feet for this main event matchup. But look, both these superstars, they want to continue to carry on the momentum from War Games.
Yeah, huge wins at War Games, obviously. I've been there in my career having big pay-per-view wins. You have to follow it up to make it count. You lose right after War Games, your victory under the big spotlight gets lost.
Listen to the NXT universe, almost a 50-50 split. Oh, and here comes Roderick Strong.
Yeah, one thing you're not going to beat Roderick Strong on is that heart, that cardiovascular ability of his.
Into the cover goes Strong. Is it enough? And Breakker just kicks out. This is our main event. The NXT Cruiserweight Champion Roderick Strong going one-on-one with Bron Breakker. The big money matchup that Malcolm Bivens desires, that he wants. We have it here tonight.
Absolutely. What a performance it has been from both of these two men. This matchup balanced on a knife edge, and Roderick Strong taking it high, perhaps where Bron Breakker is not at his best. You want to find a weakness in Breakker, it might be right up here on the ropes.
Oh, superstars jockeying for position. Roderick Strong could be looking for an exclamation point on this main event matchup, looking for the superplex.
White coming off that top.
And look at Strong following up. Ooh! With a pinning predicament. Center of the ring, Jack Knight. Cover that kick out by Breakker again. Bivens beside himself.
It's the rebounding nature of Bron Breakker. Frustration all over.
And this is your main event as Roderick Strong, Bron Breakker bringing out the best in each other. Whoa! Breakker catching Strong, plants him against center of the ring, and you can see the pain etched on both superstars. What is it going to take to keep the other one down? Roderick Strong wants to take on anyone and everyone.
Wants to fight anyone in the division, just like Bron Breakker in that regard. But Roderick Strong might be regretting that right now.
Hoist it up and planted. Breakker into the cover. And an impressive victory for Breakker tonight.
Giving your winner, Bron Breakker.
I gotta hand it to Bron Breakker. Counting down at your peril. He just seems to improve week on week, digging himself out of some of the deepest hole. Let's be honest tonight. Roderick Strong put Bron Breakker through his paces.